When I speak to someone who's palliative earlier on, when they probably first come home, like very quickly after, I'll go through the palliative assessment. The top three things I want them to think about and to prepare would be what your final wishes are, and suggest maybe getting your affairs in order, and offer up, like, there is a JP, we can organize something if you want something formalized with and notarized and things like that, as well as the church, speaking with the church about your service, scriptures, hymns, and burial and things like that, so that those are sorted, because those are really important things. Like, you want to have that done, and as well what you want to do for your family, like, because I mean they're worried about their family just probably even more so than they worry about their own self, so they want to know what will be there for them, what options are for them. And so some of the things I say, also, well, there's counseling services, we do offer this, there are other things that can be done, and these are some things that can be put in place following, like, say, if you've got a loved one leaving their spouse, are they going to be alone, and she's going to live alone, or he's going to live alone? I said, well, we do have home support services and things like this, and so that they know, they can relax a bit and know that when I go, that the remaining spouse or children or whoever they're caring for will be looked after.